Hello everyone, a warm welcome you for the Hepatitis Free Future e-poster and video blogging competition, which is held by the NSS unit of Yashwantrao Bhosle College of Pharmacy. So in this video, we will understand the importance of the Hepatitis Day and what is the hepatitis and what are the types of hepatitis, what are the causes of hepatitis and what are the symptoms and how we can make the Hepatitis Free Future. What are the importance of the hepatitis day? So viral hepatitis is one of the leading cause of death globally, accounting for 1.34 million deaths per year. That's as many as HIV, AIDS, tuberculosis or malaria. Together, hepatitis B virus and hepatitis C cause 80% of liver cancer cases in the world. Currently, the 90% of the people living with the hepatitis B and 80% living with the hepatitis C are not aware of their status. So Hepatitis Day presents an ideal opportunity to join together and raise the profile of viral hepatitis among the public, the world's media and the world's media on the global health agenda. So guys, what is the hepatitis? The hepatitis is nothing but an inflammation of the liver. The condition can be self-limiting or progress to fibrosis or a liver cancer. Hepatitis virus are the most cause of hepatitis in the world, but other infections, toxic substances like the alcohol and certain drugs and autoimmune diseases can also cause the hepatitis. So we now see there are the five main hepatitis viruses. They are referred to as hepatitis A virus, hepatitis B virus, hepatitis C virus, hepatitis D virus, and hepatitis E virus. So we will understand these types of the viral hepatitis. So virus A, hepatitis A virus, transmitted by the food, contaminated water, lack of hygiene, and direct contact with the infected person. These symptoms appears between 2 to 3 weeks after contracting the disease. It can be prevented with the vaccine. So now we see the hepatitis B virus. It is transmitted by the blood, sexual contact, mother to child during the childbirth, and its symptoms appear between 1 or 2 weeks after the contracting the disease. And yes, it can be prevented with the vaccine. So now we come to the hepatitis C virus. It is also transmitted by the blood, contaminated syringes, sexual contact. Symptoms appears between 2 weeks and 2 months later contracting the disease. 80% of the cases are asymptomatic of this hepatitis C virus, and it can be prevented. No, it can't be prevented. There is no vaccine yet. And it can be cured, yes, in 3 months with the medicines. So now we understand the hepatitis D virus. It is transmitted through blood and sexual contact, and it can be prevented only if you are contracted hepatitis B first, can be prevented with the hepatitis B vaccine. Now we will understand the hepatitis E virus. It is transmitted by food, contaminated water, and lack of hygiene. And here symptoms appears between 2 and 10 weeks after contracting the diseases. Now we will see what are the symptoms of the hepatitis. So the symptoms of the hepatitis is yellow eyes, yellow urine, and bad memory, jaundice, swelling of the feet, legs, arms, and belly, and vomiting the blood. These are the symptoms of the hepatitis. So how the transmission takes place of the hepatitis? So it is by the sharing the personal hygiene items, using non-sterile equipments for the tattoos and body piercing, sharing drug using equipment. Now for the hepatitis future, we have to understand the prevention is better than the treatment. So first we have to take the preventions. Now we let us see what are the preventions of the hepatitis virus. So hepatitis virus preventions are vaccines are available in market, then practicing good hygiene and not using someone else's toothbrush and touching spilled blood. Thus, World Hepatitis Day is an ideal opportunity for us to come together and raise awareness about viral hepatitis among the peoples.
Thank you so much for watching.